This is how Cornwall look like now.
What?